To remove the filter basket, simply use another basket to pop it out.